this evening, but I'll show some more tomorrow. So again, we're gonna go tight waist ankle, jump sides, block his knee with mine, chop, catch the wrist here. Once I do that, all I'm gonna do is kinda let this arm come out a little bit, and see that little gap here? That's where I'm gonna go into my reinforced bar. So basically, instead of going tight waist across his, keeping that wrist across his waist, I'm gonna actually shove it forward a little bit so it allows for this gap here so I can get to my reinforced bar. Once I do that, all I'm gonna do is run my feet to the opposite side here, and then use my knee as a ramp to tilt him up. So, one more time for you guys. Tight waist ankle, jump here, push that arm out. There's the gap, get to my reinforced bar. Once I do that, run my feet crossed, then this leg kind of goes right into the side, and you use it as a ramp to get to that tilt. So that's a reinforced bar tilt. I'm gonna show one thing from the pull on chain, and then we'll go out and hit it. So we're gonna go tight waist ankle chop here. Once I do that, I'm gonna go catch my hand that was here. So keep this tight waist here, hand catches his wrist. And from this, you got a bunch of different options. You can go arm bar, run it across, or you can go tilt here, or tilt across that way, or one or two other different finishes. But that's kind of how you get to the ball and chain. So we're gonna work on that probably tomorrow. So let's focus on the tight waist, or the reinforced bar here. So push it out, arm bar goes across, use it as a ramp, tilt them. And just to kind of set up the ball and chain, all I'm doing, using my shoulder, catching that wrist, and leaving it here. And then we'll just do one tilt from the, here. We'll do the arm bar from here. I get to the bar, I'm gonna step, my foot's gonna step past his head, and I'm just doing your forward head. That'll be the finish here of the ball and chain. I will do some more tomorrow. Any questions? All right, one, two.